Students, we are having three different configurations: common emitter, common base and common collector. In each and every configurations, there are basically two types of characteristics. They are also called as two types of curves. One is input characteristics and second is output characteristics. Now first define what is input characteristics and what is output characteristics. You will be thinking input characteristics basically for input side and the output characteristics is basically for the output side. Yes, you are right. But in the same time, we need to keep something constant. The reason behind this is BJT has three terminals. Out of that, one terminal is common. So input characteristics is a graph of input voltage versus input current keeping output voltage constant. I repeat this, input characteristics is graph of input current versus input voltage keeping output voltage constant, whereas output characteristics is graph of output current versus output voltage keeping input current constant. Now we'll going to see characteristics of common emitter amplifier, in which first characteristics is input characteristics. In order to find out characteristics, what we'll do is we'll use active region, in which input is forward bias and output is reverse bias. Friends, in this configuration, emitter is being common point. I repeat this, emitter is common point. So what will be the input? Yes, input will be base to emitter, whereas output will be collector to emitter. I have to join base to the emitter and collector to the emitter. Let's join that. So input is forward bias as P semiconductor is applied to positive terminal of battery, whereas N terminal is applied to negative terminal of battery. Similarly, the output terminal must be reverse bias. So this is output terminal between collector to emitter. As it is between collector to emitter, this voltage is called as VCE. Whereas as input terminal is between base to emitter, the voltage is called as VBE. But emitter being constant point, I can write this voltage as VEB, I can write this voltage as VEB and this voltage as VEC. VCE is equivalent to VEC as well as VBE is equivalent to VEB. Now we'll going to plot input characteristics curve for CE configuration. Input characteristics is a graph of input current versus input voltage keeping output voltage constant. So for common emitter amplifier, we will specify input current and output current as well as input voltage and output voltage. So for this, input current will be base current IB, whereas input voltage will be VBE, whereas output current will be IC and output voltage will be VCE. Now next is to plot characteristics curve. If we plot characteristics curve for input characteristics, then it will be like characteristics of diode when output voltage is constant or output voltage is open. In this case, the output voltage is VCE. When it is kept open, we will get this kind of characteristics, which follows characteristics of diode. But if we apply external voltage at the output, say around 10 volts, then characteristics will shift slightly towards x-axis. For VCE is equal to 10 volts, where VCE is equal to 10 volts, where characteristics is shifted towards x-axis as shown in the characteristics. Reason behind this is it has something called as early effect or base width modulation. The input impedance RI is nothing but change in input voltage VB divided by change in input current IB, keeping output voltage constant. For common meter amplifier, input impedance is in the range of 1 to 5 kilo ohms, which can be considered as high input impedance. Thank you.